Well, it's the 12th of July 2018, 06:30 hours British summer drought time, Croatia 2, England 1. They're coming home. Actually, for the third and fourth place and the final, my dream team's looking fairly good. Last day of the leave, off to Newport. Probably guessed that from the bus stop and the council offices. It's very humid. It says it might rain. There's a thunderstorm alert for tomorrow, but they say it's hit and miss. Start with all you can drink coffee. I've had three cups of coffee. I'm only now just waking up. It's the heat. Mind you, aircon in here. The rain on and off stopped at the moment. Not a great deal. Anyway, 25th anniversary pale ale from Roosters. Lady Brewer. 4.3% alcohol by volume. And Citra and Rakow. I'm going to get a Rakow. Citra, love. Citrus, grapefruit. A lot of grapefruit, actually. Really refreshing. Need more. And I say B plus in a bit. Yeah, 3.25 out of 5. So, moving on to the air-conditioned, rather pleasant John Wallace Linton. But you know, real wood flooring and some carpet. Anyway, I like German beers. Also, like Thornbridge, $1.99, which is good, 5% alcohol by volume. So, suffice. Okay. Sort of bubblegum aroma. Ooh, sharp and bubblegummy. I'm not overly keen on it, but it's well made. I'll give it a B plus in a bit. A bit fruity as well. Listening to What the Heck, and it's Curry Thursday. It's not raining either. It's just sort of cool. So, moving on. Kind of guess that's from last night in the England game. We are in the rebel of the Tinies. Probably fall asleep. That happens with the curry. Anyway, from Wild Beer and Magic Rock collab, known as the Sellerman Project, Yacht Casual, 4.1% alcohol by volume, Transatlantic and Session and Pale. Not latitude there. Nice fruity aroma. That's some fruity. That's a little thin. Nice finish, but yeah, thin. A little bit disappointing. Oh no, it's a disappointment. Apart from the finish, which is really good.